Secondary School. We would like to thank you for this opportunity to mark you today on International Women's Day, and we would like to tell you what it means to us. So we live in a world where not everyone is treated equally. There are times when women miss out on opportunities because of their gender. Unfortunately, many societies fail to recognize the importance of treating with everyone with equity, dignity, and respect. However, we are very fortunate to live in a community that celebrates everyone and strives for the success of women and men alike. As young women living in Milton, we always feel equal to our peers.
Yet this is not the case for all communities, nor for all women in the workplace. There is still a continuing need worldwide for more progressive mindsets and inclusive behaviors in the workplace. This is why we march. We are here to celebrate how far we've come to acknowledge the journey ahead. We are rising up, raising awareness for parity and showing the world that the rise of women does not mean the fall of men. It means the beginning of a new era where we stand in unity and where everyone can play a role in demanding for equality. We celebrate women, but also those who stand with us.
Today, we march for equality, for respect, for awareness, and for education. We march to better educate the members of our community so we can recognize and change the unconscious sexist attitudes that reside in our inner mindsets. We march to challenge status quo, to change our definition of a leader, and to show the world that women are incredible and powerful leaders. We march to show the world that women are here to stay and that we are making our mark on history. We march to show that we will not remain silent and that we are aware of the gender imbalance, and we will challenge stereotypes and bias. The world accepts balance, and if we can better the balance, we will better the world. So on behalf of Bishop Reading Community, happy International Women's Day.